People, the Mosk is here and this is more Chroma Squad. I'm excited because I have no clue of what to expect of this brand new episode. So let's just go through the mail first and see what happens. So Boxing Day has come. And from Cardmaster, Knights of Pen and Cardboard, are you again? Your black box has arrived, as tradition entails. People may think our order is a bit of a square, but that just means we're right on every angle. May each of your days be Boxing Days. Oh, Boxing Day, oh, Boxing Day. I'll hail the card god. And... yes! Woo! See, I'll hail! Remember last time when I was looking for cardboard box and didn't get anything? Well, on last episode where we fought the pigeon bird and I got like 7 minutes to burn, I tried to make some part that required a lot of cardboard box, and now I got 5, exactly what I needed. So let's do it quickly. Cardboard material, let's make our wood board out of this. I only needed 3? Okay, that's even better. Now, Mecha, which part was it? Was it you? No. Was it you? No. How about you? Not... what was it? Ah, it was you, the precise puncher. More Mecha hit chance increased. That's always nice. Okay, now you want a lot of stuff. Not gonna happen. Now, recording. Today's episode is that weird monster, whatever it is. This is not food at all. Moski Studios was invited to an anime convention. Our heroes meet many fans and go look for a cupcake. But this won't be an ordinary snack at all. Is it a cupcake? Director instructions, part 101. This is going to be quickly. Quick. Defeat 2 enemies in the first turn. Can do. And defeat all minions. Can do. Can I check the other ones? There's a lot of stuff out here and a lot of fancy looking enemies. So let's go for this is not food at all first. So, what is this? I'm loving this convention, maybe we can find some Mikaka's action figure! I love that character, heart! No, no, no! Eden is way cooler than her! And I'm actually hungry, do any of you want a cupcake? I'm going to grab a few ones! And, yeah, sure! This is funny, the place is empty, as if something happened or is about to happen. Hot dog, you can get cupcakes at the hot dog station. Hello, is anyone here? Who are you? Hi, I'm sorry, my name is Steven McFeely. How can I... whoa, 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 wait a moment. Aren't you Mr. Lionel from Moski Squad? I'm a super fan, how can I help you? Yes, I am. Well, are you selling some cupcakes? I wasn't selling any, this is hot dog shop, I told you, I freaking told you! But something odd happened earlier. Everyone vanished from the conference and this creepy dude jumped out of the shadows. He told me I needed to sell this cupcake to someone important. I guess it was you. Is the cupcake of fate? Well, this certainly looks very odd, give me 2 cupcakes then. I just have this one. One? Okay, it should be mine then. Hey, why don't we split it? I'm usually doing more of the hard work as the lead, so I deserve a bit more. It's the cupcake of Discord. Oh gosh, not fair. I can bake some more for you later, R2PO. Thanks, El Deuterino. Suddenly, a really weird sound echoes around the place, and the seemingly delicious cupcake transforms into a terrible monster. Oh my! Hey, 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 hey! Is this an episode or not? No, you were supposed to split me into tiny pieces and eat me like a team! What is going on? I would not have never guessed by the silhouette that it was a cupcake, I swear. And then I would explode you all from the inside. Oh, who are you? Everything makes sense now. Am I on the show? This is amazing. Are we recording? You had such an evil plan. Obviously, that's why they call me the evil cupcake. Stand back, sugar. You ruined your own plan. No, how could I? Sweet as sugar, hard as ice, hurt me once and I'll beat you twice, minions! Okay, this episode is sponsored by Aider, Dr. Seuss, or Gruntilda Winky Minion, your favorite evil girl from Banjo-Kazooie. That freaking witch, man, I adore her. Can go wrong with... How many of you are going to spawn? Stop it, please! Come on! Just stop it! You're too many already! How many have you spawned? Mr. Evil Cupcake, let's do this! And wait a second! Are you allowed to call all these minions unfair? Yeah, you know. Wait, are you going to help us? Please, 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 please. Then I call myself for the help. Moski Squad as an apology for trying to sell you into their bellies. I just love when random fans join us in these battles. And no, definitely not just a random funnel, you there, Reno. And I'm a great mathematician, and I have developed great math skills that can be very useful. Can you? Mostly versus monsters. I always wonder what the average spectators think of our episodes. They might get really lost sometimes. And enough, fight me now, Moski Squad. Okay, two enemies first turn, can do. Kind of, it's going to be hard, because I have no teamwork ready. 100... I know how this is going to work. I do teamwork here. Then Mr. Lionel, attack this one. No, move here, and attack this one. Good enough. Not me come, prepare the teamwork. I think you can take them on your own. Let's stay over here. Because the acrobatics increases our numbers, and I already made it, so let's go over here. And let's activate it next turn. Teamwork, and now McFeely. McFeely, McFeely. And he just say his name on the starting of the episode. For a second I thought he sent us some mail. No, he did not, I think. I could remember. I don't check every name of every guy. There's too many of them. Too many of them. There goes a grenade. Well, dynamite. Not on my watch, and here comes more bears. Come on! This is getting... Sweet tongue! Okay, that's the random fan. Not a... big deal. Now, the birds. How am I going to deal with this? Let's wait a moment. Not Nikon can do heavy damage here, but not yet. How about plan B? I move R2PO here, prepare some teamwork. Yoshimitsu is going to go all the way over here. Now I get to kick the bird or punch. That was oddly satisfying. Now Mr. Lionel, right here, teamwork. Do the Reno get around here? Just for the acrobatic bonus. Triple attack! And now, not Mikon. Do the Predicolors time! Disco Ninja Team powers activate! There we go. Now, let's do it. Square House Kick. Good enough. McFeely, why do you have a mathematical axe? Okay. How about you take care of the bird? You're probably going to die the next turn. I think this is overkill. 70. Can you do 70 damage? You have an axe, probably. No, you cannot. Oh well. Sorry, McFeely. You're the filler. You're not allowed to be that impressive. This is going to hurt. Sweet tongue, please don't. Ah, okay, that one is not a big issue. Nice. Already? Circle of Friendship. Does it reach everyone? Yes, it does. Icon 6, yes. Circle of Friendship here. How well? Now, I'm just sorry if I was a bit silent there, because I'm thinking, pondering about the implication of, well, dealing with a lot of enemies. If I stay over here, how much is my range? I think the best bet is to stay over here. For I could have stood one square behind. Ah, that's okay. Multishot. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now just protect McPhilly, or fan here is in danger. Shimizu, you can't reach all the way over there. Who has not moved yet? How about Mr. Lionel? Does your team work? Well, work? Not as expected. How about doing this instead? We move over here. Just for the acrobatic bonus. Now, this is going to hurt. This is going to be a long episode. I can already see that the audience bar is almost halfway. This has to be... Either I'm doing this very, very lousily, or I could do it far, far better. Now, stay over here and see if the daggers do the trick. Please. Yes! Now, I just wait for the birds to do their business. You read what you saw! Come here, bird. Birdie, birdie, birdie. Sweet tongue. Not yet. Hilduken. We need to help our McPhilly guy. That's good enough. Now for the bear. Now is your day of the reckoning. Ah, you're too far away! Please tell me you can reach. Or... I can do teamwork. Should have moved first. How about... this instead. Please tell me it's good enough. Teamwork here too. Not... this is going very, very low. See. Well, one bird for one bird. Same thing, really. Not enough. Darn. Okay. Let's go for the acrobatic bonus. And the gun does not reach anyone but the squirrel and the cupcake. Without a doubt. Okay, now I have doubts. Can you reach the bird? You can reach the bird. Let's just do it. At this point, why not? I'm getting a bit discouraged here. Because that bird is still very far from reach. The cupcake is alive. Not the strongest guy on the... game so far, but he's a minor annoyance. Bird, you have to die. I'm sorry, you have to die. Okay, how about R2PO? Help! Yep, that's better. Not Nikon, you're not in immediate danger. You the Reno? Can you reach anyone? The boss? Yeah, why not? Prepare some teamwork here. Not Mikon. Kill the squirrel! Kill it! Hey! No. Oh, what a waste! Okay. I'm tired of your shenanigans, Mr. Pigeon. Well made, bread crumbler. Come here and take this. Not very good. I really hope that the axe does not kill you. I'll be very disappointed if it does. Mathematical axe! Math. That freaking bird, man. Is the healing aura already prepared? Yes, it is. Okay. So, first and first, join up. Everyone gather here. I think I didn't think this through. Now the cupcake is there alone. Do I have the lasso? Not yet. You're not part of the team. You take care of the bird. Yeah, by the way, you stay over here. You can do that, right? Can I move behind the cupcake? I can, okay. Don't kill it. Let's just stay around him. Didn't work. No, I'm not going to kill it yet. I just want... Ooh, nice. We can farm this. You can't do any more acrobatic action. I'm only doing this for the audience bar. Maybe there's no second part. This is long enough. Hey, don't move away. Hey! No! I was 1 minion away. You had to counter, right, Mr. Lionel? Dang it, Mr. Lionel! It's time to enjoy your flavor explosion. No! Boom. Because cupcakes explode. Awesome! Steven, thank you for your help. It was a great time battling by your side. And now that the evil cupcake is gone, maybe people will be back and I'll be able to keep selling my hot dogs. Can you make one for each of us then? We're still hungry. Jeez! Jeez! Okay. That didn't end as I expected it because of a freaking counter from Mr. Lionel, who has to be almighty and strong, but well, I still get the reviews and a fair amount of money. So, Peter that new witch, haha! I just love the minion design of Moski Squad Season 3! Rat makeup, scary turtle! Williams and Jay Williams, how is Moski Squad? I love the concept! Kagan Samuel Wise! I wanted the complete set for Moski Squad, but the Mr. Lionel action figures are super overpriced. I wonder why. Paper Shadow Season 3 is the best season yet for Moski Squad. I wonder what happened with that tiger. I have no clue, sir. Well, we continue on another episode because for now that's it. Thanks for watching and Moski's out.